Okay, welcome back to my Let's Play of Deus Ex Mankind Divided. And I don't remember what we did last time. There was like a guy that made watches and he made bombs, but he didn't make bombs, but his weird daughter made bombs, or maybe she didn't. I don't know. Right. So, I remember we're gonna have to go in and use this machine or something. It's gonna be real secretive. We gotta go back to our home base and do some sneaky stuff. Good. This woman is actually in her chair for once. That's good. It's a good sign. It's a good omen. It's a good omen. Can't jump in the elevator if you're curious. If you try to jump, no jump. I didn't think you'd be curious, but you never know. Yep. Big old elevator. Okay. Alright, so we're heading to the second floor. I don't know if I can actually trank my boss. I don't know. Oh, it's locked. I have his keycard. Well, that's good. That means he's not actually here. I guess I should get into his computer. Hack. You're like the director of a security company and you have level 3 security? Come on, bro. I think you can do a little better than that. Trace program in the access granted. Oh well. Okay. Update something. VersaLife. Full forensic data. I don't know. Okay. Security. I can't access files. Somebody's locking out director. Reviewed the Adam Jensen situation. Jensen's disregard for authority. Well, there's definitely that. Okay. Probably not much in here. This is Eliza Cassell, reporting to you from but this.
Alex, I'm in. Anything I need to know before I start up this chair?
Every NSN is different, man, so I'm not sure what to expect. I'm guessing you'll end up in some kind of virtual conference room. No one else should be in there.
And if they are?
They'll see you as Miller, so say something snippy and log off.
Okay. Where do I find these stored conversations?
How if I know? This is your plan. But holographic recordings take up a lot of virtual memory, so you may have to look in several places.
I'll just have to play it by ear.
Exactly. A whisper chip is still in place, though, so we'll both know when you've done it. Good luck, Adam.
I mean, if somebody looks through the big window, aren't they going to see my spiky hair and think something's up?
This is different.
Okay. We are now in the Matrix. So that's nice. I mean, if I'm in the Matrix and it's all digital, why not just... Why do I have to just walk around? Why? Okay, I guess... There's still firewalls, man. There's vents, man. Download that data. Okay. Well, this will be easy because I'm a hacker. I'm a good hacker. I know all about hacking. Oh, I don't have eagle vision. Sheet. But I can hack stuff remotely. A prompt came up. I saw it. I just don't know what it wanted. I don't know where it was. Could have sworn it was in this. Oh! Wait, where's that? That's over there. You tell me I have to use them as, like, bridges and stuff? Storage cube? What? God, the Matrix is gonna be weird, man, when we finally get to it. It's gonna be crazy. Yeah, this is a tricky job. Oh, there we go. Give me that data. This looks like a fun room, doesn't it? Okay. The Matrix! I mean, it'll be cool, don't get me wrong. Remote hacking and stuff, and climbing around in your hard drive. Like, every time you want to play Diablo 2, it's going to be a little adventure. What's the point of that? Uh-oh, I almost got spotted by the cyber security. That doesn't... Where... Okay, that's fine. That just kind of leaves the middle one, doesn't it? I need that center one. Maybe we can get this, we can move around. But that doesn't... Okay, there's ones up there. Oh, maybe we're supposed to drop in? That could be. That could be. I don't know, we'll just remote hack everything. Yes, that could work. I would just have to get up there. Which is easier said than done. I don't know what happens if I fail that. Shit! exactly. Shit happens. Oh, maybe I can just climb up here. This is where I was. That solves nothing. Like, why can't I fly? Why can't I fly in the Matrix? That's when you should be able to fly. This gets me nowhere. Why did I go through that trouble? I need a way to get to the third level. And the only place that it really connects is on this far side. Right up there. So I'd have to get up there somehow. Which means perhaps something actually in here. We'll have to go through this again. Oh, what is this? Why would I want to... Oh, this must be a secretive way so you don't have to do the laser grid. I don't know. I want to be tranking fools. That's what I want to do. Yeah, this leads to the third level. What happened? Okay. What? How did... I don't know. That's not what I wanted to do, is it? No, I definitely missed whatever I was supposed to jump for. Shit. I know. What do you want me to say? I didn't design the game, man. I'm just playing it. We need to get up there. Holy shit. Oh, there we go. There we go. Download that data.
Sending your team to Dubai was my call, but now we need to go by the book. Focus on ARC.
You want me to pin all of this on them? The bombings in Prague? The break-in at Versalife? Dubai?
Officially, all five attacks involved augmented terrorists. Is that clear?
Yes, sir. But send the reports if you want me to prove it. Because ARC doesn't operate in North America.
Call Hong Kong Alpha 10 priority message. We've got a problem. Miller wants to see a report on the break-in.
What break-in?
The one your San Francisco research facility is supposed to have any day now.
What? What exactly did you tell him? Never mind. I'll take care of it. In fact, it may even help me clean up a related incident. What have you heard from our man inside ARC?
Not much. He has to be careful transmitting. Rucker may be onto him.
Then it's time for him to use the Orchid.
Tell him. Killing Rucker. Are you sure it's a good idea? I mean, it'll certainly make things easier during phase two, but...
Are you doubting me, Joseph?
I'm merely concerned that the rest of the council might not like your call. They seem less cohesive these days.
Rucker's death may upset some of them. But at this juncture, Brown is the only person we pay attention to. Once Rucker is dead, I'm positive he's going to make his move.
Do it.
End call. Alex, did you get all that?
Hell yeah. Don't tell me this isn't the proof we're looking for, Adam. This is big. Janus needs to hear it.
I want to talk to him this time. Set it up. Let me know where.
I'll see what I can do. Later, man.
Great. Uh-oh.
Adam, what are you doing in here?
Suppose I could ask you the same thing, Delara.
I'm worried about Vince Black, the head of our organized crime division. I was leaving a message for Director Miller asking if he's heard from him.
Black's still deep undercover inside the Diwali organization, isn't he?
The kind of deep that can be hard to swim back from sometimes, yeah. He's supposed to meet with me once a week so I can bring him back into the shallows, only he never showed for our first meeting.
From what I know of the Diwali, their influence extends outside of the Czech Republic. Maybe he's out of town.
Maybe. Maybe you could find out?
Sorry, Doc, but with everything that's happening right now, my plate's pretty full.
No worries. I understand. Well, listen, Adam, Leon's waiting on my initial batch of reports, and I'm sure Director Miller wouldn't be too pleased to find us standing in his office, so... Unless there's something else, I think this is where I'll check out.
All right, I'll see you around.
Definitely.
So, was she leaving a note for him on his computer? Like, she was on this Oh no, she wrote it here. Okay. It's like the future. You don't have to write it on like a cocktail napkin and go into his desk unannounced, or into his office unannounced. Like, you just send him an email. I know I'm hacking into all these computers, but most people just send email. I think that was shady. I don't trust her. I don't trust her one bit. I don't trust you. I don't care if you look like Keira Knightley. I don't trust you. But anyways, let's go. Got what we needed to know. Took a little bit too long, but nothing I can do about that. Oh boy.
Nice coat.
Shut up.
Adam, Janus heard the NSN conversation we recovered. He agrees you two should meet.
Good. Just tell me where.
There's an abandoned tourist information center in the central plaza. Make sure you're not followed. And I got something on Marchenko for you too. Details are on a pocket secretary near the meetup point. Look for a trash bin with a chalk mark above it. You'll find it near the metro.
Got it.
I don't know where I'm going, and I should look at the map. I was going in the right direction. Holy shit. Okay, I'm at the right spot. I don't know where the... Yeah, there's the dead drop, but I don't think that's a part of my... I don't think that's a part of my mission. That's just extra nonsense. But I can hack this for maybe no reason.
Anomaly detected. Trace access granted.
Wow, that was actually pretty close. What do you got going on in here? Breach software, a book, painkillers. Okay, you'll notice I have a lot of money and I've spent very little of it. Because I don't know what to do with it. hell is that? Oh, here we go. Saved first, we don't want to jump off. You never know what could happen. Throw that.
Please don't make this meeting last any longer than it should.
I heard a robot voice. I don't see any robots. Should I be concerned?
Janus, if this is your idea of a face-to-face meeting, I'm not impressed.
You didn't think I would jump on a plane to Prague, did you?
I guess not. The conversation we recovered. You know who Magdalene was talking to, don't you?
Robert Page, CEO of Page Industries and owner of the VersaLife Corporation. He's a multi-billionaire.
Doesn't mean we can't arrest both of them for conspiracy to commit murder. We heard Page give the order to kill Rucker.
In a recorded conversation that you obtained illegally. It's fruit from the poisonous tree, Mr. Jensen. It won't stand up in court.
What about this orchid, then? Can we find out more about it?
I think we should find out. I'm digging on my end, but there may be something you can do in Prague. VersaLife has an account at the Palisade Property Bank. If you can get to their data vault, we may find some of the answers we're looking for.
You're telling me to break into a bank?
Ark is being manipulated, set up to take the fall for something. Most likely another terror attack.
Fine. What about this Brown? Page mentioned him and some sort of council. Nathaniel Brown, maybe, head of the Santo Group?
Perhaps. Nathaniel Brown stands to earn trillions if the Human Restoration Act passes, but...
Janus!
Adam! The site's been compromised. I just spotted sentry drones headed your way.
What? How? I wasn't...
Uh-oh.
Somebody at PRE detected Janus' hack into the electrical grid. I don't know. Just get out of there.
I'm gone. Sneaky, sneaky. Wait, why don't I just leak the holographic tape, like, on the interwebs? And, you know, everybody will see it and know that this guy's a bastard. Like, wouldn't that hold up in court? EMP generator. That's good, right? Freeze time! Whoa, where am I going? That didn't do anything! Wow, that was really shit. But I have EMP grenades that could work. Okay. That'll work. Yeah, I could have been stealthier. You can always be stealthier, blah blah blah. There's a ass ton of propane tanks around here. What are you doing over there, Jensen? If I could hurl one of these propane tanks, oh my god, that's wonderful. Okay, oh shit! I don't know where that one came from. Hurling the propane tank was cool in theory, but not actually that effective.
idea. PRE detected Genius's hack into the electrical grid. I don't know. Just get out of there.
Alright, let's try to be a little sneaky. We don't have to do the EMP generator. We can do things normally. Okay, there's a vent right over there. But there's also a lot of trouble. Okay. Not enough energy. Oh, for the vision. There we go. No problem. I mean, apparently I tipped him off a little bit, but I think we'll be okay. I'm eating up those bio cells because we're such a hacker. Don't mind me. Who the hell are you? Okay. I don't know. Frag laser, huh? That sounds pretty bad. Gas mine, huh? That sounds pretty bad. That thing's full of gas. Come on. Oh, man. Clutch. Thank you. Oh. See, I make it happen when the chips are down. Shit. Shit. Can I stop? Wait, what did I use? I don't know what I used. Something. Okay. I mean, I guess I want to leave, right? That was the idea. Cool.
I did not like the way those guards from the bank were looking at me earlier. Those
Padawans? Oh, two praxis available. Oh! So we could get the ultimate stealth, which is great. And then we can get hacking capture. Ooh. Ooh, robot domination. I think we're gonna start to bump into a bunch of robots. I'm taking it. You can't stop me. It's already done.
Mr. Jensen, it's Nomad Stanek. Please, you must help.
Mr. Stanek, how did you...
My daughter. They're going to kill her. I gave your friends the slip, and when I got to here...
Where?
The Prakaska district. An apartment complex behind the laundromat. Please, hurry.
Do I have to? Ooh, I could really use some bio cells. Okay, I wanna... Here, let's go to this electronic shop.
That's impressive.
Locked. Locked. No door is locked to Adam Jensen.
Sakura.
Need to get in.
Oh.
I'll turn off the TV. Or turn on the TV. I'll freak you out. Get freaked. Oh, wait. They're gone. Well, I could break the glass, of course. But that's a bad idea. I found an electronics shop and it's just... it's closed because it's nighttime. Everything's closed. That's really bad if that's the case. Maybe Tech Noir on the other side. Let's give it a try. It's Tech Noir. It's open all night. Because it's noir. Right? Right?
Hey, you.
Yeah, you're open all night.
Is this some kind of hog protest? Welcome,
I don't
welcome.
Know what you're talking about, man. Are you on drugs?
Nice gear you've got here.
All high-end. And you look like you know high-end. Which biotech did your job? Not Isolay. They don't come in black.
You try this on all your customers?
Just the ones made of carbon fiber.
Didn't I talk to this guy already? I remember having this conversation.
Gonna have to disappoint you.
Maybe you can make it up to me. You look like the kind of man who might have access to breach software.
That stuff's illegal.
Come on, man, don't play around. You know why it's illegal. You know the world governments don't want us to find out their dirty secrets.
I've had this conversation. How can I... here, skip it. Do business.
Sure.
Yes.
That's
great.
Awesome.
Now let me sell and buy things. Okay, so we want to sell Holosite, 250. We can sell gas mines because I don't really need them. Frag mines, frag grenade maybe. Mine template. Combat rifle ammo we don't need. These we don't need. I don't know why the text is so weird. I mean, I could probably sell the shotgun because I don't really use it. If I use it, I'm pretty much dead. Okay, stun gun. Two multi-tools. One bio-cell? Are you kidding me? I'll buy it all, but that's really lame. I can afford it. Software, I don't care about. Here, we can buy a bunch of stun gun ammo. I guess that's it. You disappoint me, nerd.
Seen it all before, haven't you?
Some other time.
Don't wait for planned obsolescence.
Great. Great, man. And I still got way more money than I know what to do with. But we are going to travel to Prekpazka, which means that we have to go on the subway. Yeah, we're going back. Church of the Machine God. That's oh, the Machine God. I forgot about that completely. Damn, it's cool.
My goodness.
Great.
Okay.
Bastard kisses as it gets ahead.
I can't go on like this.
I don't care about your dead drop and all your little side missions.
Let's see your paperwork.
Here, enjoy.
Smart ass. ID check BH84.
Can I skip this in any way, shape, or form?
Seven. I see. Thanks. You must think you're something special, eh? Get the hell out of here.
Okay, I mean, I do think I'm something special, but I don't think it's right that you assume I do.
Adam, you okay? Those drones...
I'm fine. Whoever sent them didn't succeed.
Thank God for that. Listen, Janus just called. VersaLife is closing their account, moving everything out of that data vault tonight. This can't wait. You gotta get over there now.
I can't. I found the bomb maker. She can tell us everything. But she's about to be killed.
What? Shit, man, they're cleaning up loose ends. I can't break into a bank, not by myself. And if we don't do this now, we lose the Orchid. Fuck!
But if I don't go to the Prokhorovka district, the bomb maker dies, and we're back to square one.
Your call, man.
Okay, Stanek was frantic when he contacted me, told me to come to an apartment complex in the Prokhorovka district immediately before Allison's friends kill her, or... Janna says there's information on the Orchid, the substance that might have killed Rucker, inside VersaLife's vault. I have to pull off a bank heist to get it, but that means leaving the bomb maker to her fate. Well, I mean, she made a fucking bomb, so she probably deserves it, but I think it's more like info that we lose out on. But a bank heist? No contest.
All I am saying,
no contest here. So the bank was all the way over there. Yes, we actually get to go and break into that bank officially. Well, yeah, I mean unofficially, but you know what I mean. It's gonna be great. We are already 37 minutes into this video. We have done very little.
Used to be a beautiful city.
It's gonna be good.
Here comes another.
So there's no, we're not taking any side entrances or anything.
Alex, did Janus actually have a plan for this robbery? Or does he expect me to shoot my way to the vault?
He had someone slip a package into the bank manager's car.
Someone?
It's parked in the employee parking garage. Let me know when you've got it. I'm glad you're doing this, Adam.
Yeah, well, I'm not doing it for you. I'm doing it because I like to rob banks. But, parking garage. I mean, there's a side entrance. Should I take the side entrance? I don't know where the parking garage is. Oh, by side entrance, I mean there's a freaking vent halfway up the side of the building. Like, if I'm playing Shadowrun, I'm never like, well, are there any dumpsters around that I can climb on? Maybe I should. Maybe I should think about dumpsters. Although they're a big pain in the ass, to be honest. Okay. Are we in the bank? Did I go into a different building? I think I went into a different building. This doesn't look like the bank to me. This is just a... That... Is that drugs? Are those trucks? Did nothing. Except waste a little bit of time.
Oh. Hello.
Absolutely secure. Data.
Executives say okay, so what about the
everywhere? Not here? Exactly. Of course, physical security is also.
If I wanted the parking...
Jensen, it's Smiley. Your friend, Nomad Stanek, escaped custody. Agent Riley said he was...
Yeah, I heard. His daughter's in trouble.
Trouble? What kind of trouble? You know where they are? Adam, you need to go find them, both of them, before it's too late.
I'm on it.
I'm actually so not on it. Okay, now it's pointing me outside. Well, to be honest, I mean, I would expect the parking structure to be accessible from the interior of the building through some sort of walkway, but...
Please see the receptionist.
Oh, this is... It's this. Mine. Whoop! Whoop! There's a vent. Yeah. There's structural weakness, but I can't really exploit that. Boy. I think we're doing this head on. What the hell did I trip?
Pull something. Snap.
Oh my god. Trank dart to the nuts and uppercut it. Still did not succeed. Because there's two guys in there. Okay, so I tripped. It sounded like I tripped the car alarm, but I don't know how that works. Unless the guy that I knocked out somehow tripped it with his body. That's really unfortunate if that's what happened. Otherwise, my plans seem not awful.
It was nothing. Picking up post.
Sorry, boys. Why are you making those weird noises in my ear, man? I'm trying to hack. Dude, hacking is just a breeze now.
Access granted.
This is not the security thing, but I got a code. This is the security one. Thank you. Let's just disable that. Good. Let's disable alarm panels just in case. So we're all good there. Why do you have hacking software in your security booth? Why would you need that? What the hell? Biocell, nice. You know, come to think of it, the EMP ammo for the pistol actually could be useful. I thought this the stun gun would serve a similar function, but not really. Okay, same code I already have. Alright, where the hell am I trying to get to? Oh, I'm trying to get to a car, right? Something was left in a car that I needed. Do I know which car? The bank manager's car, the trunk. Is that this car? This looks like the bank manager's car. Alarm went off, but I don't actually care. Nobody's coming down here for a while. Oh, it says account manager. Offshore account manager. Yeah, fuck your alarm. I think we're just popping everyone. That's okay, his car? Come on, dude. No, look at this guy's pimping car.
And an access card inside, but the card is blank. Jaina said we need to imprint it with biometrics from an active account holder.
So what? Kidnap somebody and steal their DNA?
Maybe next week. Tonight we can get what's needed from an office on the third floor. According to a contact, the bank keeps clients' profiles on a secure terminal there.
So all I gotta do is get through security to find it. Great.
Okay. Restricted terminal, third floor of the bank? Great. That's perfect.
Absolutely secure. Data extractors have...
Jensen, it's Smiley. Your friend, Nomad Stanek, escaped custody. Agent Riley said he was...
Yeah.
His daughter's in trouble.
Trouble? What kind of trouble? Do you know where they are? Adam, you need to go find them, both of them, before it's too late.
I'm on it.
Actually, I don't, but there's a vent there. That could be kind of useful. Especially because I don't have a key card. I'd have to knock out somebody. Let's do the vent. I like vents. Ooh. Ooh. Mind if I do? And you have a wireless control box for me, too.
Where are you, Mr. Jensen? You said you were coming.
I got caught up in something. I'll be there soon, Mr. Stanek.
There is no more soon. You are too late. My little girl is gone. She's gone to their ascension.
Mr. Stanek.
What did I do?
Nomad. Shit.
I don't know. This is level 3, though. Okay, we gotta go a few rooms over to the left. Yeah, no freaking problem. Holy shit. I have to cross this open area to get to a door that is probably unlocked. Electrochromic glass switch, huh? Should be clear. I mean, this guy's getting knocked out, right? There'd be no reason not to knock him out. Except... every reason not to knock him out. Just move past. That is a camera. That's getting disabled real good. It's locked. Shit. Well, it's locked very basically. There, we get this, we can get all of them.
Access granted.
Oh, just as the camera comes back online. And yet I can't close the door. That's fine. I don't need to close the door.
Alex, you still with me? I'm accessing the biometric terminal now. How's this supposed to work?
The way Janus explained it, malware on the card will look for the profile of an authorized VersaLife representative and clone it.
I thought you said the card was blank.
Technically, I said it. Sorry. But the card should be active now. Find the elevator to the basement and try it.
Yeah, no problem. Let me just get in here first. And then everything will be peachy. Okay, I got 75 access credits granted. That I don't need at all. Excellent. Okay, so now we have to get to the elevator, which is over. Basically, we have to just retrace our steps. Guess we'll.
Anomaly.
Oh shit.
Trace program initiated.
Oh, I'm never making it at this rate. Oh.
Access granted.
That overclock saved me. Okay, bullshit. Give me any codes? No, but I got some money. Okay. Sneak. Okay. I don't know about that fall. That didn't do anything. Great. Elevator is a one-way trip, so we're gonna have to fall. Daintily. Okay. Oh, elevator's there. So we just have to get back to the lobby and walk. Yeah, we're gonna have to do something about that.
Good. Haven't heard from Mezzanine. Vault basement yet.
Can you get confirmation from IT?
I could.
But they would only be able to confirm sending out the code.
I think. No, that just gets. Ugh. Ugh. That's gross.
But this isn't a perfect world. Let's see what I can find out.
Well, I'm allowed to walk in here, unrestricted. Nobody can say shit. Structural weakness. Damn, I never. Okay, maybe we do need to go back in there. That's good. That's handy. Security. Let's get in here, shall we? It seems awfully easy for a level 3 security. But okay, fine.
Access granted.
Cameras are disabled. Friendly fire is on. Intruder tracking. Turret. Well, I could make for some trouble, couldn't I? We'll see how that works out. Well, you know, I'm. There we go. We want to make sure he's causing some trouble. Now the funny thing is, I can just disable the robot and the turrets as soon as the area is clear.
Forever will be the best secure corporate archiving company in the world.
That's pretty great. That's sad stay sex. There you go. That's great. Oh my gosh, I augment just by watching this, by witnessing it. It's wonderful. Yep. Hack level 5. Oh my god, what is happening out there? I wanna see, but I feel like they'll start shooting at me. That's awesome. Turret 2 is dead. Turret 1 is not doing anything, so let's disable that. And at this point, damn it, I didn't have access to that one. So even, well, I mean, it's fine. The plan is fine. I just have to remotely disable that before I go. I didn't even know about it. Oh, that's so good. Hey, what's up, robot? Kidding me? Mind if I do? Okay.
The access card worked, Alex. I'm in the elevator heading down.
Janus is good, man. He said security measures prevent wireless communications near the vault, so you and I will lose contact soon.
Meaning I'll be on my own from here on in.
Just until you enter the VersaLife vault and plug the data rod into their terminal.
The data rod?
Janus should be able to contact you directly once it's installed. He had me load a bunch of malware on it. Of course, you have to reach the vault access room and call down the VersaLife vault first. If you're stopped by security...
Man, I want a 120 gigabyte data rod. I want it now. Okay, well, we definitely have issues. Primarily, it's a lack of. What is that? A? Oh, okay. Well, okay, if they're not watching. We hack, that's what we do, so we will hack to our fullest extent.
Anomaly detected. Access granted.
Better bet.
High point clear.
Oh shit. Where the hell is the security computer? It must be in there, which is, oh boy, it's a big problem. It's funny how little of my augments I actually use. I don't use the dash at all. I don't use slow-mo, because really it's only useful for combat. There's a vent up there. I wonder if that would be any use. Does this get me in or out? I think this gets me out. Oh, maybe not. Maybe this could be good. Okay, that's that camera. So we can actually go. Ooh, who's leaving computers up here? Now,
still offline. IT is running a final systems check before fully activating it.
Better safe than sorry. Imagine the damage one of those ceiling-mounted turrets could do if it malfunctioned.
No danger of that. Both Yanis and overview on the ultimate system.
Access granted.
Didn't help that engineer. What?
Wow.
A few years back?
What the?
An engineer or a corporate spy? She got what she deserved.
Biocell plug to do what? I don't like wasting biocells when I never know what they're for. I could just drop right down in there. Great. That's wonderful. Well, if I could avoid the whole situation entirely, that would be all right. This computer. Oh, the security camera. Security keyboard. Computer. It's right here. That's an odd place for it, but all right. Oh, maybe. Nice.
Access granted.
Camera. Disable. Robot. Let's cause some trouble, shall we? Now, tell me that augment wasn't worth it. That room emptied out quick. Okay. Ridiculous.
Move to limited.
Huh.
Move to limited. Confirm.
Confirm. Move to patrol.
But what about the robots? They're out there, man. They're hunting you. You gotta go get them.
Commencing limited search. Confirm. Confirm. Patrol limited.
Well, the robots may have killed somebody, and they did put things in a bit of a panic. So I guess that's alright, but not quite the same effect as the first time. Smoke grenade. Anything I do is probably going to cause problems. There's no way I could take out one of these guys without the other saying something.
Narrow pattern initiated. Confirmed.
Confirmed. Move to patrol.
Ooh, level 5.
Move to narrow. Confirm.
Confirm. Move to patrol.
Anomaly detected. Trace
it's
program
not gonna
initiated.
Get many attempts on a level 5, that's for sure. But we'll just do some double hacks. We'll be fine. Look at that, see? Doesn't matter what happens, I got this.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
See? Yeah, I should have disabled the robots. Where the hell is this? If I drop down, I'm there, wherever it is. Whatever. Where the hell?
Just in case somehow you can hear me, I'm about to call down the Versalite Vault, Alex.
Oh, this is where I needed to be. Well, thank goodness for hacking level 5 security doors. I think we're beyond stun at this point. Actually, if something shows up, fuck it.
Janus, can you hear me?
Oh my god,
yes.
His eyes.
The link is weak, but I can strengthen it.
Wait, what are you doing?
The data rod contains a seeker program. It's flagging everything it finds on Project Orchid and sending it to me.
Wait, that's an audio file. Can I hear it?
Hello?
Bob, it's Megan. Those Orchid samples you told my new assistant to send to Switzerland?
I asked him not to bother you.
It's okay. I told him he could. But it's just, I've never heard of this Garm facility before.
A recent acquisition. I'll have to take you there someday.
That's not necessary. Listen, the changes we made to the Orchid's CAS enzymes, they're incredibly dangerous. Until we perfect the replacement-based fragment, Garm's researchers must keep a neutralizing enzyme on hand.
I've read your reports, Megan. I know all about the failures of the CRISPR molecule. I'm even keeping a sample of the neutralizer inside a secure vault in case your research gets corrupted.
You are?
Trust me, you have nothing to worry about.
Thank you. I just wanted to be sure this time. Good night, Bob.
Good night, my dear.
Megan.
Dr. Reed, you seem disappointed. She joined VersaLife shortly before Seraph Industries closed. I assumed you knew.
I don't suppose you know anything about this facility in Switzerland.
Garm, I've been digging into it ever since your ex said the name. It was a geological research center until 2025 when Bell Tower Associates bought it. They didn't list it on their balance sheet when they filed for bankruptcy.
Yeah. I guess they also forgot to mention the Spec Ops unit that went AWOL. I have to get to Garm.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking about the augmented mercs who ambushed us in Dubai. If Paige sent them the Orchid.
That's everything. Unless they're storing something physical in there. Either way, I suggest you leave soon. With the vault in that position, you should be able to exit through the shaft. Good luck, Mr. Jensen. And please don't forget the data rod when you leave.
That data rod? There's some good loot in here. What is that? I don't know.
Anomaly detected.
Yeah, we'll probably be okay.
Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Oh, more stuff about Megan. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Got a Praxis, Pocket Secretary. Okay. I don't know. Oh, we want to do battery stuff. What about the Pockert secretary that I just picked up? That's a big code. But okay. Oh my gosh, so crazy hacking.
Access granted.
Yeah. Don't do that. Neuropazine.
Janus, can you hear me? I think I found that neutralizing enzyme Megan and Paige were talking about.
We don't have a lot of time, Mr. Jensen. We'll lose contact.
No problem, I got this one. I might be able to save a life or two with this, if the Orchid shows up again.
Oh yeah, remember when I had a sniper rifle I've never used once? Okay, how do I get out? I mean, that's fine, but how do I get... Well, that's really fine. Yes. But say I wanted to leave. There we go. Okay. Cool. What does this mean? Holy shit. That's probably not a big deal. Shit. Whoa. Oh boy, it's a big deal. Of course. That does the job, I guess, but I still want to know what the hell's in this thing. Fucking. My gosh, it's a really tricky one. I don't need no key card. I can hack. Hack all day.
Anomaly.
Oh my god.
Trace program initiated.
Just keep. We're never gonna make it now. Okay, try hacking again.
Anomaly detected.
That's trace not program fair. Initiated.
Granted.
There you go, and just nuke stuff. Oh, that was to extend this, wasn't it? I see. Yes. Well, that was a bit of a waste of time, but okay. Still nothing. Just to be sure, we'll do that. Whew. I think it's faster to just remote hack this.
Anomaly detected.
Especially if you fuck
trace
up.
Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Deploy. Cool ladder. Still going up. Damn it. The lasers are kind of pointless. If all they do is bring down one drone, and then it's gone. All right, I think we're almost out, maybe almost done with this video. Whoa, don't do that. Steal a car, so just walk out.
Miller, it's Jensen. I've got a lead on the augmented mercs who ambushed us in Dubai.
You're supposed to be investigating the train station attack.
Just hear me out. There's a research facility.
Not like this, you don't. I'm en route to Prague now. She'll be landing at Chicane's helipad any minute. I'll hear you out there. Miller out.
Okay, well, great. Alright, I think we'll wrap it up there. We made it all the way through the bank just fine. Yeah, good stuff. My name is Mang. Gaming and watching has been Deus Ex Mankind Divided. I'll see you fine folks in the next part.